Hey, what's going on, everybody? It is Beardo, and I am live. Unless you're watching a recording, then I was live. I'm not dead. I could be dead when you're watching. Welcome to Beardo Live. So right now, I'm just doing a test, making sure that everything is smooth and clear, and everything is working. Now, I'm listening to myself in the actual stream right here. It's like Back to the Future or Back to the Past. There you go. So we're going to go ahead and play some Miscreated, seeing how much work is going on with the CPU and the GPU. There we go. Game must be coming on because the GPU is up in the 90s. Oh, 98, 99. All right. Let's see what we got going on here. The audio seems okay. I'm gonna go ahead and pull this out because it sounds like shit. All right. You know what? I should have done, and I meant to do it, and that's to turn down the music a little bit. There we go. Don't want a mutant freaking coming up on me and ripping me a new one because I'm jamming out to whatever Twitch allows me. So I have a shitload of lights and I just randomly turn them on. Nope, still nothing. People will put stuff in my bag. So when we got the new update, we lost all of our gear. Got to keep our places. So this is what you have to do every 48 hours if you're not already aware. Yeah, turn your car on. Don't get out while it's moving, because you'll freaking die. Seriously. Or get really hurt. Even when it was parked like that. So, I don't know, I got maybe 200 hours on this game. Which is not a lot, but it's enough to meet a lot of people and make good friends. Disabled vet. And I think one of the best things I've done is to, you know, meet new people. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with half these lights. I have way too many. It looks really cool at night, though. Anyway, so found a dune buggy. A friend of mine did. And we, there was someone in our clan that really wanted one. She really wanted one, and it didn't seem right to keep it from her. So, she has it. However, when you have a clan, it's a, what's mine is yours situation. And what's yours is mine. So, those two, I forgot what they're called. The little tent looking things, they used to be here, so I knew where to drive my truck in. But then I got a SWAT vehicle, and it was too big for that. So now I love that I can just hit P and just walk, and I can just relax, do what I want. Yeah, anyway, if you're watching right now, I really appreciate it, and I'll do my best to respond to anything you put in the chat. And I'm here for you. I'm not here for anything other than entertaining you. Hope that I can do a good job at that. So we had two cop cars and I wanted to ramp it into there and it exploded. So maybe I'll make that my thumbnail. Alright, so my friend's place is over here. And I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna go in there and steal this dune buggy and have some fun. Oh yeah. Oh man, if I destroyed the buggy, I feel like crap. Now I'm reluctant to ride it. Didn't know they could have cock in this game.
Hey little guy. What are you doing?
I want to punch you in the face so bad, but you're not mine. What the? I feel like you're not getting enough attention! Such a pig mouth. Oh yeah. There it is. In the flesh. Sort of. If you have any questions about how to play, how I did anything, why I suck so bad, like, why you shouldn't run into shit. Oh god. Here, oh, ayo! Alright. Really thought I was, gonna F that one up. Typically you should lock other people's, stuff. But I just wanted to, have a little fun with this, and, see, how my GPU and CPU handled the usage in the gameplay. And you turn it, it just, it turns on a dime, but it doesn't have great traction. But if you're not aware, this is miscreated. It is a zombie game. Even though people say they're not zombies, they're mutants. They are correct, they are mutants. But technically, aren't zombies mutants too? Well, no, they're, I don't know. Anyway, they're unnatural. Here he comes. Come on. Come on. Come on. And not today. Okay. He tried so well, though. This thing is actually quite hard to handle. This is Pinecrest. I live. Oh, shit! Get off me! Throwing rocks and shit. So, it used to just hit them and they would fly over the car and it was funny. Now it's not much fun. The purpose of this game is not to drive around, by the way. It's to survive. You can get vehicles and put them together. There's different kind of mutants, and there's one that we call the Brute that is just a huge one. So let's see if I can hit this guy. Well, kinda. So there's like a racetrack over here, sort of. Oh, fence. You know what? I should probably stay away from other items. One new thing that they added is a diner, which somehow the lights still work without any kind of power source. So I will take you to that. That's between Brightmoor and Pinecrest. Also, if you hear me make any kind of mistakes, don't be a dick about it, but, you know, feel free to let me know what you have seen. So right here is this diner. You know, since I'm out and about, just trying to show you guys some stuff. Beardo's gonna go ahead and join the admin. What the f- Ah! Rats! Yeah. I'm gonna use her vehicle. I might as well keep it replenished. Let's see what we got going on here. Oh, she's good on fuel. Alright, she's good on everything. When you play this game, definitely keep an eye on your food and water down there at the bottom right. I never find anything in the rags, great. Let me rephrase that. That's the first time I found anything in cash. But, that's not true, but anyway. So, people would say, well, I don't, you know, aren't you worried that someone's going to take your vehicle? Nope. Hey, watch this. Once you get me pass the fuck out, watch. And I'm sleeping. Why? Because I got so drunk that I passed out. You can see at the bottom right, you see there is the food, and then you also see that I'm sitting down. At the bottom right there is food, and above that is drink, and above that is my consciousness. I'm asleep. And that's how much I'm awake. So I am, you know, I'm nearing 40% of being awake. So right now, I have weapons, and I'm walking around, and nobody's safe. Ah, well, now we know what aspirin's for. Let's see. Oh yeah, I got myself a drink. Oh, I just sing. All right. Anyway, it looks cool. I haven't been up there yet, but so far it appears to be a giant waste of time. Oh, I say that as I get solar panels. From one, apparently. I do not have the electronics guide yet. I have a friend that does. And so, if we need anything, he usually handles that. Why? So it's really good to have a clan. So the only downside of having a clan is none of your stuff is essentially safe. Let's go ahead and get in the passenger seat and go nowhere. What I mean by nothing safe is everything that you have access to, they have access to. So if you put stuff in a box, they can go into your house, they can unlock your door, and they can get in your box. Giggity. But I mean, if you want them in your box, then that's fine. Usually what we do is we have one person that, you know, does food, one person that does weapons, another person that does medical. And so you can only have two storage boxes so far in your... in your place. So that's one large one and one small one. And so what that means is you're going to need storage help from other people. So you can use vehicles for that, or you can use your friends for help. Right now I'm just looking for any kind of gear that might be helpful, whether it be fuel, whether it be oil, bullets. And right now I'm currently using 45, got a 1911, so. Man, I'm gonna die and destroy her dune buggy, and then I'm gonna die in real life because she's gonna find me and absolutely murder me. So, oh, calm your tits. Oh, here we go. Again, if you have any questions, just let me know. I'm not even sure what this is actually streaming under. I'm doing a lot of research, and I'm hopefully going to get this right. Problem is that I'm using XSplit, and I'm not exactly sure what it, you know, says before it goes out.
A lot of people lie, use OBS.
Cool. I got a lifetime license, so I didn't have a reason to go to that one. But I'm definitely willing to learn all different kinds of software. So, our guy that handles food, he's over there in the water tower, and that's a real good reference point for where we live. You know, a year ago, not even a year ago, 5 months ago, I didn't even, I mean, I had a PC that I had built through the Wounded Warrior Project, but it was actually for my wife was using it, but I didn't even have a PC. And I've been playing on PlayStation. I got a PS4, but I haven't touched it in months. I was playing 7 Days to Die on the PS4 with my wife, and we were like extremely annoyed that the game was made for PC, and so we were missing out on a lot of settings. And so we said, okay, let's do PC. So then I bought a little laptop that I was going to use for some coding work. Come on. And I made friends, fell in love. And with gaming, not with my friends. And here we are. I ended up getting an Asus G701VI. It's got 64 gigabytes of RAM, a 1080, a GTX 1080, and that's got 8 gigabytes itself in VRAM. Before, the computer I had was an Asus K501UX. Oh, I can't believe I remember that. And it was super thin and light. This one here is not. And it didn't have any problem running any of my games. Like, none. But it couldn't do gaming and broadcast at the same time, as you can imagine. So, I have good internet, but I think I'm gonna screw this car up. I have really good internet. So I gotta figure out, you know, some settings and what I'm doing wrong here. So, we have a clan, but we also have a whitelist server, so this is my server. And this is my friend's server. There's four of us, we split it up. Basically, we work together to make this thing work. These are vehicles minus the police car that anyone can have and use the taxi car. Taxi car as what, a taxi van? They do have those. Anyway. That yellow piece of shit over there is a community vehicle, so you can use it to drive where you want, but you have to leave it on the road where someone can find it when you're done. I think my body made noise, I don't know. And then I just noticed that some new guy, which I believe it is the owner of this vehicle's friend, has a place over here. The cool thing about being an admin is you have access to everything. Well, I can't, like, knock and open his door. I put a wall here for him earlier because it was open, but now I see the whole side over here is open. Huh. Well, I don't know if you can see that or not, but scan complete. Yeah. I was hoping to ramp. So, a new friend of mine. He's awesome. He built 90% of those vehicles that you saw. He emailed me, or he messaged me on Discord and said, "Hey man, I got a bunch of vehicles and I don't want to get in trouble for hoarding." I'm like, "Oh, okay." And so he shows me what he's got, and I'm just extremely impressed. I've been looking for oil for an hour, and he's like, "Oh, I got 12 vehicles here. If you're looking for a vehicle, I got one." Okay. And then when he messaged me, I was actually looking for a tire, not oil. I had just found oil. I was looking for just one tire, one wheel. And then I found it, because you can operate the vehicles with one wheel, but they lack performance. So I'm riding very slowly on a four-wheeler, and he's like, "Oh, I can bring you tires." He's loaded in tires. I mean, this guy is great. Getting kind of fruity. And, so here's the airport. Obviously. Over there is the Coast Guard airport. That's where you find the luggage carts, if you're wondering. So, like I said, this game is not about riding, but when you find a dune buggy, I mean, come on. I expected that. So, you can damage the vehicles, and the way to fix them is pretty funny. You just take a tire iron, and you beat the shit out of the vehicle. And the more times you hit it, the better the health gets. So this, oh shit. No way. Yep. Oh, good. So this is his place. You know what? I didn't even see if anybody else was on the server. Nope, I'm a loser. Okay. So, whoops. He had died, and I went and got a bunch of stuff for him. And it's still here. It's weird. That means that he hasn't played since then. Well, I hope that he doesn't lose his stuff. I'm not sure how to... Yep, he lost the gnome that was here. I know he's a fan of another game, PUBG. I have that one as well, so I'll definitely play that one too. And I've been buying up a bunch of games so I can keep y'all entertained longer. But I got Panic Party. That one looks hilarious. And I missed the 50% off sale for Grand Theft Auto. And I have it on PS4. I really don't want to spend $60 for a game that I already have. Luckily, it came free with my PS4. So it's not like I'd be paying for it twice. But I actually had it with my Xbox 360, I think. Yeah, I did. I pre-ordered it. And then I bought the PlayStation so that I could play The Last of Us, which I love that one. And I bought Outlast. I want to get Outlast 2, I guess. I don't know. You guys tell me what you think in the comments. You can also email me, beardolivegaming@gmail.com. Uh-oh. There is a luggage cart. Oh, you know what? This is a great place to loot. Not sure why they have chosen this music. Be awesome if there was something just standing there waiting to kill my... I have noise canceling headphones on, so I can't hear myself very well. I'm hoping that we meet new people that need stuff, because I'm full of items. I think I'll just get this sucker primed and ready to go. Good thing is, other than the oil and the fuel, you can take it back. So if you know, say I wanted to take this one back, I could take the wheel off of this one or something, put it on that, drive it back, run back with that wheel, put it back on that one, just to get it safe. I'm curious where you guys are from. Whoops. I don't know who's watching. What advice do you have for me? I'm brand new to this, but I promise you I'm an idiot. I promise you that as well. I promise you that I will, son of a bitch, that I will try to be consistent, and I'm gonna come up with a schedule, give you guys all I can. But you're wondering why I wasn't putting it in the right place. That's what she said. Why would she say that? So, I had about 6 inches. Don't judge me. Oh, I should finish my sentence before I get weird. I had about 6 inches cut off my beard a few days ago. It was thinning out, it wasn't even, and so I'm pretty pretty sad about that. It was about, I don't know, 15, 16 inches. So now I need to get that thing running. All I need is oil, I think. Usually I can find oil right around here. I would like to have 7.1 headphones. They're a lot cheaper than the ones I have on. Okay, these things were working. There we go. They weren't working in the previous update. So these, the airfield is a great place to find stuff. See, I have triggered that guy, and now he's gonna come and find me. Alright, come on. Here he goes. Oh, fuck! Okay. Something, you saw that, right? He came out of freaking nowhere. Shit. You think they might have heard that? I think they might have heard it. Let's just wait for him. Okay, I hear two. So, how are you guys? You know, where are you from? What do you do for a living? So glad I didn't run out of bullets there. Oh, let's do some looting, shall we? Alright, let's see, what you got? Nothing? How about you? Survivatron. Does anyone even use that damn thing? I mean, I might have used it before. Oh, hey-o. Alright. Yeah, I'm glad you fell down the stairs, you dick. What's going on? Oh, I'm bleeding out. Fantastic. Let's go ahead and use one of those. Alright, what are we working with? It's 12-gauge buckshot. 12-gauge buckshot. Okay, I don't understand why I can't remove those, but that's cool. Okay. Well, that was a fun experience for the first building. All I'm really looking for is oil. Kitchen usually has some food. That's a pretty small kitchen. A can of food or something. You can check the oven if it's in there. Hatchet. So the hatchets and the axes, they would go down in durability, but all you had to do was get out of the game and come back in and it would have full durability again. They changed that, unfortunately. I can never remember if I was in these or not because I do it so often. And so now you have to have a ton of axes because they go bad so quickly. But you use those to chop wood so you can build your places, build certain things. And it's not like on 7 Days to Die. I don't need that one. On 7 Days to Die where you cut down a tree and the tree goes. You just hit the same tree forever. One thing that was important to me, I don't like that gun. When I built my base, was having a tree in it. The guys that originally helped me, see, I can never remember. The guys that originally helped me pick out my base location was kind of reluctant because they weren't, and my location was, because they chose where they wanted, and you have to be 200 meters from where they are. And so they're like, oh, use this place, it has water. Well, I can run to the water. Can't run to the tree. Can, but you gotta do it so often. Did I go down to this one? You are watching somebody search through buildings. Enjoy watching me clear a building. You need a bike helmet, anybody? Those who stream, any idea if the Discord audio pops through here? I've yet to do it. So right now I'm using the headlamp. I already have stilted boots. If you die and you don't find your body within 20 minutes, you basically disappear. Not you basically, you disappear. And I wrecked one of a million vehicles that I've wrecked. And when it flips over, unless it's a four-wheeler, because a four-wheeler, you can flip back over. Isn't this crazy? Look, it wants you to tear rags off the American flag. I mean, it's the apocalypse, I understand, but seems like a crazy option. I don't know. I see the flag differently than a lot of people. I don't like 10 millimeter rounds. There's usually a lot more loot. I feel like maybe somebody has looted here recently. So it's probably a hammer. Yep. Hammer's used to get scrap metal. You can get it off of motorcycles, other areas. Man, I feel bad for showing you guys this video. I'm not really getting much out of this. You can sit down if you want to try to, let me see, let me get rid of this weapon or whatever I have. So now I can sit, and now I'll heal faster. If you look at the bottom right, it'll probably go to 90% before I finish the sentence. Boom. If it didn't, I was just going to keep going. So Twitch only allows you to play certain music. That's why you're listening to what appears to be a theme song to freaking Mega Man or something. So Twitch has, I guess, some kind of software that will remove music. But if you use, there we go, if you use its music, no problem. I don't know a lot of people who play whatever they want. I'm trying not to piss anybody off. I've been looking for that. Yeah. You know, you can tear this into rags. Now I have two rags. So that jacket, now I look like I'm almost in full uniform. I'm trying to do all black. Oh, somebody said they actually had some black stuff for me. Gives you something to do. Honestly, I thought the game was going to get boring, but, oh, nice. It hasn't. My biggest problem in a stream, those boots, yeah. My biggest problem in a stream is going to be trying to talk when there's nothing else to talk about. And definitely trying not to say, I don't know. Black gloves. Yeah, that's a start, right? One thing I could probably do is take this stupid-ass mask off. I would like the Jason style, which is simply an 80s mask. 80s hockey mask. I had a black duffel and everything, but I'm smart and I lost all that shit when I died. Surprised I'm not seeing any mutants. Oh yeah. How good do you think Apocalypse Tuna is? That sounds dirty. But I'd eat it. Just wondering what the shelf, like realistic shelf life is. Not like a sale by date, but like if you eat this, is that a blood bag? No, not. If you eat this, you know, you're definitely gonna get sick. Not if we don't sell it by this date, we might lose profits or somebody might get sick. Curious. Do you have the answer? I bet the Googs has the answer. There's nothing really good in those rooms. So far, the only valuable thing that I've actually found, black gloves and two lug wrenches. I don't have the room for that because it's going to make me put it in one of these slots. But axes are valuable. I just heard what appeared to be a seagull, and I have not heard that sound before. Get a black head? Black? That's a word. Do I have to put that on my head? Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Obviously, it's a headband. I thought maybe I could replace the mask with it. Now they have gas masks. That would be nice. I've only been given those before, and I've been given two of them, but I've never personally found one. So, if you would think of high school, which I know, terrible thoughts. I would be probably a sophomore or a junior in the schemes of my education of this game. Pretty sure, I know the game left and right, but my friends, they really know it. And you know, I've got my own Discord, and I think it'd be great to play with you guys too. You're ever looking for somebody to play with, you know, let me know what game that you're really into, and if I don't have it, I can see if it's within the Beardo budget. Then we'll work on making that happen. Hey, that's the one damn thing that I came for. How's the audio? How do I sound? The last house that I went to had it. Now there are three tents over here, over there, that have it, that have a lot of the good stuff. Gotta watch your weight. So like this is 1.5 kilograms. That's how much I'm currently holding, and I can't hold any more than that. like to quietly kill these guys, because if I use that shotgun, well, so much for quiet. If you heard that, but you could hear the shotgun shell. I didn't think I could. So this game is an alpha. I guess it's been an alpha 3 or 4 years. And it's not bad. So the game just restarted too, so. Oh, you know what? All that talking. I still haven't found spark plugs. Should open me up to be able to carry that gas. Really don't feel like putting a whole lot of gas in that luggage cart. So it doesn't look like there's not gonna be school for a lot of people, and there's not gonna be work for a lot of people on Monday. So curious if you guys have any special plans. So in here, the lockers are usually where the stuff is. Some stuff's on the top of the beds there. I like to collect the lights for people who need them, but it used to be that there's Lucille down there, Her Majesty. It used to be that there was some good stuff up in the towers, but hasn't been the case since the update. Nothing. Ooh. Got a little ahead of myself. So you can clear that whole building too. Usually some pretty good stuff in the parking lot. So we'll see what we can come up with. Oh, fantastic. 1% radiation. That's me, magic sword. Wow. Didn't realize I'd be playing this kind of music. Can I change this? Oh, I can. Oh. About to get me some snap. Oh, what's going on? About to get me some snap peas up in here. Like I was saying earlier, so the game's in alpha stage. It's been around a few years. But it's really come a long way just since I've been playing it. Like I said, I've only got, I don't know, 200-300 hours. That's what it says in the thing, but that also, you know, counts the time that it's chilling in the lobby and stuff like that. Okay, not sure why we're in the R&B section here. Nothing wrong with R&B, just not feeling it right now. Man. I'm gonna go ahead and put this stuff on the vehicle. All I need now, some spark plugs. There'll be some in the building. Probably chill them on a desk or something. I guess I'm not gonna get away from the R&B, so we're just gonna stick with I need spark plugs, which I don't know why spark plugs would be chilling in an office. Let's go downstairs. Those three tents and these three tents are my favorite down here, but not three tents, it's a little area. They seem to have better loot. Maybe that's just me. It's hit or miss. And there we go. You could take the fire extinguishers and shoot them. I think having a nice explosive would be enjoyable. That sounds like a good slogan for a t-shirt. Beardo says, a nice explosive would be enjoyable. Man. Game's like, ah, he's streaming. He doesn't need anything. You know what? I have only seen drinks and stuff in here. I've never seen spark plugs. Tomato juice. You see spark plugs? No, neither did I. There's never spark plugs in places like this. Because my XSplit video feed, where you can see yourself, very lagged. Very laggy. So, I got three monitors going too. I have one connected by HDMI and one connected by mini DisplayPort. I don't even need half these things. I'm just gonna let you see what they look like. The smoke from the grenades looks terrible. So you can search lockers and desk, but there's never anything in them. They just started doing that lately. So I don't know if that's a new thing or what. They're working on that. Alright. So these are fun. These are terrible. So as they build up, they're fine as far as graphics are concerned, but as they get further and further away, the way they break up is just not very good. I say that and now it's looking 100% better than what it used to. But then when it ends, it doesn't like fade out, it just goes bloop. But there was a fix that was done 2 days ago. Actually, it doesn't look bad. Oh, yep, see. There's an audio error, too, whenever you are in the tent near the water. And when you just kind of pop your head in the tent. Just look in the tent. You're not even actually in the tent. And the sound just cuts off. This is my first day to stream, so I'm pretty sure no one's watching, and no one is from the dev team is going to see or hear about that. We have a whitelist server, so I mean we know who's here and who's not. But that's not even my vehicle. So Oh yeah. So I have multiple times ran across the entire map. I went into the city, which is Hayward Valley. I live in Pinecrest, so that's across the entire map. I've had to go multiple times because to get vehicles, fix them up. So you get a vehicle, you fix it up, you drive it home, you run back, find another vehicle, you fix it up. What sucks is recently I had a friend, and you know, he was in a vehicle, so I could fix it up, we could both drive back. But he died and he was tired, so he just quit. So now I had two vehicles that I had to get back. So instead of going to bed at like 3, I didn't go to bed until like 5:30. It's 3:15 in the morning right now. I'm trying to figure out what would be a normal time to play. Like 9 p.m. to 3 a.m. I'm not sure. Definitely want my viewers to know when I'm on. I realize not overnight I'm not going to get 5,000 viewers or anything. I would hope I wouldn't. I wouldn't know how to handle that. Oh wow, this guy is definitely in my way. Watching myself on my phone Twitch app. Looks like it's about 7 seconds behind. It's funny because there's an option to add a delay, you know, so that if you're playing a game or something, they can't see you. I just thought that's pretty silly considering how far mine is behind. Now you get to watch me walk with no hands. Right into that building. Let's not do that. You see all these people in these racer chairs and stuff like that? I mean, I have a $300 chair. That's an office chair. But for some reason, it's the mesh. I'm not getting adequate lower back support, if you know what I mean. So I have never heard of any of the songs that we're listening to. Nope. I don't know. I think we're just in a thug life in it. No, Zero Dark 30. It's from Aesop Rock. I hear a drum. I hear a drum machine. I feel like we're not going to get rock out of this. You know, Ice-T is in a rock band? That's crazy. His song I heard was called, I think, Black Lives Matter. Man. We're getting crazy up in here. Kanye, what? Man, I feel like... I'm not even sure who came up with these songs. I apologize in advance for the music here. It will not be like that. I would like it to where I could hit escape and I could keep running, because I can switch over to my other monitors and just put something else on. I don't know what I did, but I actually was in the other monitors. Do I have control at this point? Nope. Yeah, I'm definitely going to figure out how to get some better music for you guys. This is terrible. I was hoping to just have some music in the background so that it could be, you know, relaxing and you don't have to just hear me going tick, 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 tick. But hey, here we are. So, not the most exciting stream between walking there and back. What I'll probably do now is get that car and park it. So that's what you get to watch. But this is miscreated. You can hit Alt and look around without affecting what you're doing. See the detail, the flags, I mean, they're moving. I mean, this is an incredible. So the development team is only 12 people. You know, that's crazy what they're able to accomplish. Look at that. I came over here just to show you guys the area. And we walked away with a luggage cart. Please don't flip. Please don't flip. So I've ridden dune buggies before. I used to own a few of them. I've never seen one with that third person. I would hate to be that guy. Absolutely no windshield. I mean, most of us didn't have windshields anyway, but I glitched right before I was trying to turn. Direct hit. I like to back people's vehicles in. Let's work for them. So the bad thing about admin mode, other than vehicles, like say I was gonna just say there was a deer in here or something and I wanted to hit it and I missed. I'm trying to give her enough room to actually get in. You know what? I'll do this just to screw with her. Put it in sideways. Whoops. How much is this with 13? Still not enough. I need to get rid of 1 kilogram. Not enough, not enough, not enough. So say I'm trying to hit a deer or something, and I hit another part of something, I can destroy it. So there we are, ladies and gentlemen. Today you watched me put together a luggage cart and ride the dune buggy. would you like to see the infamous SWAT vehicle, the new vehicles that they've added? I can show you that. Go ahead and run on back to my base, and I will show you this vehicle. I'm not even sure what to do with it yet. I'm not sure. It took a lot putting it together. Like I said, we have this clan of four admins, and only two of us have really been playing that much. But we play on different hours. She plays during the day, I play at night most of the time, so we don't really get to see each other. So I'm not sure how we're going to benefit from this, but here it is. Show you how it rides real quick. So you can turn on the lights, and then inside the vehicle. So they put in some detail work. So it's not like what I call the milk truck or the 5-ton, the military vehicle. Had two of them, but of course I flipped it too and it exploded. This one doesn't appear to really lose any traction. Now it might be exactly the same. I might just be looking into it. But even like uphill, it doesn't seem to lose power. It seems different than that one over there. Let's test them out. See, it has lights on it. It should light up and do sirens like the other one. Definitely doesn't turn like it. See, did you hear it losing power? So here's what I'll do. I'll go down this hill and I'll come back up. Oh shit, I might not actually come up. You can hear that. You can hear it losing power. This will be fun to tell my friends. Isn't there another vehicle? No. I don't know. See, if you keep the car going, it will run out of gas. But if you keep the light on, it won't run the batteries down. So if you're still here at this point, you either know me, where you really just don't have anything else to do. Well, I'm gonna do the same thing with the SWAT vehicle and see if it rides any differently. Alright. We're out of the woods now. Well, actually, we're literally in the woods, but okay, the other vehicle definitely did not lose power when it was doing that. Why is my guy leaning so far forward? See, it's got lights on the front. Let's try to do the same. I'm starting to see that it's similar. Definitely stronger. Yeah. Okay, that's pretty steep right there. A little bit, but nowhere near as much as that other one. Alright. Go ahead and park this. I'll call it a night on this stream. So again, you guys want to play together? Sweet. You know, I'm thinking of doing like Follow Me Fridays or something like that. Sweet. Really need some lights on here, man. Need some ammunition. I got another one of these, don't I? Oh, I need to put that cart right there. That's where I had the other one. Use it for storage. You know what? That's what I'm gonna do. If you guys want to stick around, awesome. If not, that's cool too. Feel free to give me a follow. That would be really cool. I plan to do this often. This isn't a once a week situation. You know, like I said, I'm a disabled veteran. I need something to do. And if I can entertain you while I do it, awesome. And playing with other people, I think you'll see some good laughs, some good times. So I had a cop car and I ramped it into there. I've got a picture of it. You know what? I can get it to where I can show you that picture. Can I? Let me see. I'm going to show you this picture of me flipping this freaking car. So there was when I flipped the cop car. And then this is when the thing exploded. And then this is what it looked like after, right before it disappeared. So you can see it was no longer a vehicle. Yeah, cool. So really don't need this vehicle to be much. So basically, this is just going to be additional storage. Really? Anyway, so I'll make some ramps and I'll put this thing up there. Not sure where to put it in the meantime. Now it looks like I'm hoarding, but I'm not. If somebody needs it, it's all theirs. I'm not gonna keep anything from people that need stuff. Oh, also, all donations will be going to Soldier On. Oh, That's the old place. That's the place where the lady likes to take money from people. From people donating to veterans. And then she puts it in her own bank. At 10% of all donations will actually be going to Service Dogs of Distinction. They help provide training to the dog and to the veteran for their service dogs. You can see the link in the my Twitch information below where it talks about my information, all that kind of stuff. Check that out. Anyhow, thank you guys for playing. Well, you didn't play, I played. You guys didn't do shit, I did all the work. Whew. Anyway, thank you for coming. Have a great day.